before I fly to the land of Roger Federer, I have to come here again, of course, to see my favorite playground, and at the same time, a last chance to practice the GoPro Max to see what the mic quality is like. If it's not that fantastic in this very noisy environment, then I may have to switch back to using just the iPhone and the Rode microphone. See you in a bit.